Hi everyone. Welcome to Pharma Guideline. We shall discuss the preparation for an FDA inspection today. The Food and Drug Administration plays an important role in the production of quality products because it regulates pharmaceutical manufacturing facilities. FDA inspects and evaluates the company's status with regulations and identifies the issues that can affect the quality of products and harm the patients. For companies regulated by FDA, preparing for audits is a regular task these days, because the FDA inspects surprisingly without any prior information. In this video, we shall discuss some best practices for FDA inspection compliance that you can implement in your organization while preparing for FDA inspection. Importance of FDA compliance. Before we move forward to the best practice for compliance, it is important to understand the importance of compliance. Compliance with regulations is a guarantee for the quality and safety of the drug products. It shows that products are safe and effective, while non-compliance can have serious problems like product recall and regulatory actions. It can also damage the company's reputation. Non-compliance can create serious issues with public health by allowing substandard products to enter the market. Regulatory requirements. There are a lot of FDA regulatory guidelines available to implement in a pharmaceutical company, but these are some key requirements that must comply. One of the most important requirements is the implementation of a quality management system, which means there should be a system to implement the policies and procedures to ensure that the products manufactured by the company are safe and effective. A QMS system must have the system to implement risk management and corrective and preventive actions. It is also required to comply with regulatory guidelines for documentation, record and area maintenance, and equipment labeling. Documents must be up to date and error-free as per current guidelines. Data integrity must be maintained as per the guidelines. If any company fulfills these all requirements, then it provides evidence of regulatory compliance. Common inspection findings. During the inspection, FDA inspectors will evaluate the compliance with the FDA regulations and try to find the issues that can affect the quality of the product. The finding of inspection may vary with companies and inspectors, but the following are the common findings that you should aware of. Improper documentation is the most common finding. Inspectors will review the documents to ensure that they are accurate and up to date with the regulatory guidelines. Documents related to manufacturing, testing, and storage must comply with the regulatory norms. Facility maintenance is another major finding during FDA inspections. The facility must be well maintained, including equipment maintenance, cleanliness, pest control, and sanitization. Toilets must be cleaned and well sanitized. Employee training is also a frequently occurring issue during FDA inspections. Inspectors will review the training records of employees of all departments to ensure that the employees of the companies are well trained for the work they are doing. All training programs must be documented in the training records. Best practice for compliance. We will discuss it in 6 parts. Number 1. Developing a quality management system. As I have mentioned before, a good quality management system is the primary requirement for regulatory compliance. Companies should develop a strong quality management system to control the documents, risk management, quality policies, CAPA implementation, and procedures. A QMS should not only be developed but should also be implemented properly. Number 2 is up-to-date documents. Documents must be accurate and updated with the current regulatory guidelines. Documents related to manufacturing and testing must be maintained with raw data, and it should be readily available on demand. Number 3 is conducting internal audits. Internal audits are self-inspections that the company conducts itself. Internal audits must be conducted at regular intervals. Internal audits must be conducted by experienced employees who can find the issues and should not be from the same department that is being audited. The findings of the internal audits should be addressed through the CAPA, and problems should be rectified immediately. Number 4. Employee training. Training of employees is very important for FDA compliance. Training to the employees must be given for their respective job at the time of joining, and at different intervals or any change in procedure or process. Training records must be maintained for every employee, and they should be reviewed regularly to ensure that the employees are properly trained for the work they are doing. Number 5. Conducting mock FDA inspection. companies should conduct mock FDA inspections regularly to give the experience of an actual FDA inspection to the employees. It will help the employees to become familiar with the FDA inspections. Moreover, this will help to find potential non-compliances and issues before the actual FDA inspection. Number 6. Maintaining current good manufacturing practices. Current good manufacturing practices are the minimum current requirements to comply with the regulatory guidelines. Companies must make sure that they are following the current GMP those are required to produce safe and quality products. In the end, I summarize the topic. Compliance with FDA regulations is a challenging task for companies. But by implementing these practices for regulatory compliance, companies can prepare for regulatory audits and maintain ongoing compliance to produce safe, effective, and better quality pharmaceutical products. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and also press the bell icon to get regular updates. Thanks for watching this video.